We were born here. Fought for this country in every one of its misguided wars. And for claiming what is owed to us, we're called terrorists by a lying, biased media. Because they are afraid. Because they know England is ours. And because they know it will be ours again. They say there are too many mouths to feed. I say, if that's true, then let's get rid of some mouths.
Don't you think he starts to look a bit cartoonish when you've seen him on a loop so many times?
Show some respect.
I need the monitor. Give me a hand.
Violence in their living rooms.
I know we're only here because we don't have many other options left. Don't let that blind you.
Sir, it's an honor to have you here.
I hope it's worth my time.
This way. This way, sir. I know we don't like it, but to the people outside, we are terrorists. And it doesn't matter what we do. The media dictates how people see us. This will change that. Be prepared, sir.
It's a conceptual virus, debilitating even in very low doses, just from looking at it.
And with the equipment here, we can broadcast it nationwide. Their propaganda will be a lot less effective if people are afraid to turn on the television.
He said low doses. What did I just see?
0.01% resolution.
Then let's get a look at it with its teeth bared.
No, sir, we can't. It's dangerous.
That's the point.
Stand here, lad.
No. Over here.
Sir, he's a non-combatant. You can't.
Soldier!
He's dead.
How is that possible?
At full resolution, the image overloads the pattern handling system of the visual cortex, causing seizure, then heart failure. All logical systems have their flaws, shattering paradoxes. This is ours.
I want to
use... You can never use it like this. It would not be a political weapon. It would be indiscriminate death. No ends justify means like this.
I want it broadcast at full resolution.
Sam, there really is no turning back after this. If we put it out, its impact will be beyond our control. Eastbourne's right.
What other choice do we have at this point? So? Bloody hell! Warden, don't! Traitor!
Detain Dr. Eastbourne. Do not allow Dr. Eastbourne to leave the complex.
These men are definitely dead. Traitor.
Sir, wait! The screens are still...
Traitor.